We're looking for some advice, any type, no particular category. The bit is that we need to get it in three words or less.
Oh, my God. I just opened up the text line. It just went, brrr, just loading. I can't even. Oh, my God.
Damn.
A lot of them coming in. Yeah, 410-338-1098. Advice in three words. Live for today.
There you go.
Don't right. look back.
Tomorrow isn't promised.
Buy the bidet.
Eat a blue chew.
Believe in yourself.
See, that one's always done me wrong. Yeah, believe in others.
Well, hello there.
Well, hello there. Yeah. It's opposite day. A lot of trust your instincts. Trust your instincts. I wouldn't know an instinct if it ran up and kicked me in the ass with a boot. I don't know if I've ever really even had instincts. Yeah, give us a call, 410-338-1098. We want to hear from you. We got a rack coming in. Good God, you're not kidding. Trust people cautiously.
I don't like that one.
Boats and hoes.
Hell yes.
Yeah,
Always be yourself.
Oh, no. Terrible idea. Mm-mm. Put on that chameleon skin. Be who they want you to be.
Smoke weed every day.
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 Yeah. I like that.
Well, I can't read that one. Oh, you people are so dirty.
Some of the ones that you guys are saying. John, I can't read that, but yes, that's courtesy to a woman in bed. Wipe front back.
Correct. Not the other way around.
Just trush Josh.
What about spank that ass?
Okay, I'm liking these. Let's go to the phones. 410-338-1098. Oh, I love this one. I love this one. What's up, Joe?
Hey, guys. How you doing?
Hey.
Good morning, Josh.
Good morning.
Oh, wow.
So my three words are save but live.
Mine is screen, grab, tweet.
Oh, yeah. Unfortunately, Baltimore Joe took a run at our boy Speaks, and we're still not fully back in on Baltimore Joe.
Yeah, we'll try again next month. April will be here soon. Let's go to one. Line one. What's up, country?
Hey, how you doing, fellas?
What's up, pal?
We're doing good, buddy.
You got some years under your belt. What's up, I know country? You know. What's up, country?
It's beer dirty.
Huh?
What?
You're three words. It's beer 30.
It's beer 30.
It's beer 30.
It is beer 30.
It is beer 30.
Hell yeah.
It's
let's go.
Beer 30.
What and about it's on cream front. Cheese coffee cake?
Cream cheese coffee cake. Yeah.
Cream cheese coffee cake.
Yeah, there it is right there. That's my son.
Delete your cookies.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
God is love. Wisdom is key.
How about hugs are good?
Scratch hugs are good,
and
honey.
Sniff.
Oh, that's really funny. Oh, my God. Yes. Let's go to line two. Larry. Larry, what's up?
Hey, good morning, guys. How you doing?
What's up, Larry? Is this laying lumber, Larry? Is this the pipe smith?
Dude, you laying lumber, bro?
Is this the vaginal slayer of Anne Arundel County?
No, that's next year.
Got it.
Good.
Yes.
What's up, pal?
Three words. And since my mom has been gone 22 years, listen to mom.
Yeah, well, I had one here that said, call your mom.
Well, Josh and I can't do that.
Yeah.
So, we'll call someone's mom. Is there anybody's mom we can call?
What about this one? That's a dude.
Or it depends on how you say that one. That's a dude.
What about that is amore?
That is amore.
I don't know what amore means, but
I believe love, it's Italian baby, for orgasm. Love. Oh, it's love? Whoops. I've always been saying
no.
that. Johnny, I can't say that one.
Trim that bush.
Please. Yes, if you're going out on a date, just in case it takes off, trim the thatch.
What about this one? Please fire Paul.
We love Paul.
Yeah, he's great.
Stop it.
Okay.
Oh,
Clinton
my God.
Killed Epstein.
It's funny. Where is Bobby? That's a question. That's not a... That's not advice, but it is an interesting question.
Take it all.
Oh, my my God. I watched an adult video last night where somebody said that. The full thing. And the woman said that. It was pretty intense. I've been really into talking recently. Like a lot of
verbiage. I don't like talk. Too much talk.
Good conversation can't be bad.
Yeah, but when it's too much.
How was your day? Well, I just got my tax return back. And we're trying to figure out if we should build that deck or just save it. No, she was in the middle of it going, I can take it all. And then some other things I can't repeat.
What about...
It's a penis!
It's a penis! Don't tell me that's your penis. It's a penis.
Don't tell me that's your penis.
It was. Periods attract bears. Ew. What's that, camping advice? Let's head back to the phones here. I love this one, Jules. What's your advice in three words?
Hey, my advice in three words is just wing it.
That's it. Fall forward. That's been just my entire... That's it. That's been my whole motto in life. Just wing it. Okay.
Bang that MILF.
Okay. Yeah. All right. Stifler's mom's available. Valerie on line three has been holding for quite some time. Valerie, your advice?
My advice is this will work for Scott. It depends on the audience, but don't recycle him or don't recycle her.
What?
Deals with dating. You don't go out with people who are toxic. That's all.
There you go.
Where does the recycle come from, though? I just want to understand.
Well, because you've gone out with somebody before, and you think they changed.
Yeah, gotcha.
You think they changed, and you do it again, and you're like ready to kick yourself in the butt.
You've been through some stuff.
Valerie, have you dealt with that?
This is from experience.
It's been a glass-covered room.
Yeah, I have a baby daddy in the whole thing.
Get out of here, you. What? All right, don't recycle them. Just go back to the well.
I don't know what this one means, but it says, not that hole. Is that?
Off air. I'll bring you up to speed.
I know I didn't write that.
Not me.
This hole here is the hole where you make a BM.
Yeah. Oh, God. Preheat that ass.
Smell my finger. Live each day.
Who killed Mike?
This is, by the way, advice in three words.
Yes, please.
Don't smoke crack. That's pretty good. That's good.
See, that's one of the ones that's conditional.
Once? Can I do it once?
Can you have... That's what I said the CDC should entice Americans for. Anybody that got vaccinated is allowed to have...
What all the fuss is about.
A little bit of crack. Just as a treat. Just a little bit of crack. Remember, I accidentally did one time. I got to tell you, 30 minutes in, I'm like, I can see what the fuss is about.
Name this movie. Bitch, be cool. Bitch, be cool.
Jules, diner scene, Pulp Fiction.
Yes!
Bitch, be cool! It's the wallet that says bad mother on it. Calm down, honey baby. Whatever the hell he said.
Honey bunny.
Honey bunny, thank you. Tim Roth and that whatever the hell that terrifying woman is in that scene.
I like blueberry pancakes.
I'm just going to travel from town to town, have adventures.
A little butt.
Sounds like you're a bum. Do more pranks.
Do more pranks.
Okay.
Noted.
All right.
Clap them cheeks.
That's another great one. I love it. Yeah, keep sending them in. Maybe yours will end up in neglected text a little bit later on in the program.